essential character, the continent is nearly destroyed. Commercially exploited, hear the noise from the hunger. The echoing sounds of the children crying in numbers. Why? Food supplies are depleted. More and more poor people slaughtered, deleted, defeated by these numerous man-made diseases. So who's to trust when appearances can often be deceptive under false credentials? Many primes escape detention. Look at the news, who's televised, you analyze. The propaganda reflected and disharmonized. They still divine the rule, shattering the homes of those who divine in the ruthless they committed now. Without justice, there'll be no peace. Without alternatives, blood is spilling in these streets. With nowhere to turn, too many robbing still. And still, too many struggling to make ends meet. Without justice, there'll be no peace. Without alternatives, blood is spilling in these streets. With nowhere to turn, too many robbing still. And still, too many struggling to make ends meet.
Pas de problème, on fait confiance en foi. On compte que notre esprit va toujours avec sa valeur. Votre mot, vos promets, vous dire où tu viens. Mentaliste qui insiste en un vocabulaire sanguin. Il nous parle des discours, des promets, des informés, mais promis. On vit au centre des lignes des politiciens. On mange sous les décisions, plus aux politiciens. On risque si la paix nous trouve ses chemins. Cette vie est une promenade des miracles contre la rue. Dont toujours le coup des sourires en passage. Vie rend leur vie positive. J'espère que la camarade me retrouvera. Shit, j'ai juste le temps. Comment me retrouver calmement dans un coin sans. Prisonnier, liberté, ça n'existe. C'est quoi liberté née en boule blanc qu'on pluie? Comment les rêves sans les savoir? Qui met juste chacun son tour? On bouge dans un sort. Est-ce que c'est la vie destinée, destinée à moi?
Without justice, there'll be no peace. Without alternatives, blood is spilling in these streets. With nowhere to turn, too many robbing still. And still, too many struggling to make ends meet. Without justice, there'll be no peace. Without alternatives, blood is spilling in these streets. With nowhere to turn, too many robbing still. And still, too many struggling to make ends meet.